when trying to divide a board into equal sections, but the overall dimension is not easy to divide, tilt your tape to a number that is easy to divide by the number of sections you're wanting. I want 3 sections, so I go for 15 here, then mark 5 and 10. Now I have 3 equal parts. If I wanted 2 sections, I would tilt my tape to land on 14 and mark 7, which finds me dead center.